What is Chelonianism? No less than the recent rediscovery of theology.
Gentlemen!
Shell of safety.
Can I speak to the boy?
Arthur?
Hello, son. Your sister is very worried.
The boy has chosen a path, sir. The path to truth.
Well, his sister just wants to speak with him.
Arthur, I've chosen a path.
The boy has chosen a path. He's chosen safety. What path have you chosen, sir?
I'm still searching, I guess.
We are all searching. Chelonianism is about searching. What do we search for, do you think?
You're searching for whoever stole your common sense, you nutcase!
Are you always this negative and antagonistic, sir? So, do you have an answer?
Only when dealing with idiots. Now let me talk to the boy! I'm starting to lose my patience with you. Goddamn lunatic! Is this clear enough for you?
Stop it, Arthur! That's enough, Arthur!
Kid, come on! This is crap. You're better than this.
Better than what? Better than one in paradise?
Better than thinking these fools know a damn thing about paradise. Now let me take you home.
You're a sad man, Arthur. You're a real sad man.
Sure. Come home.
No, not a chance! Leave me alone, Arthur! I didn't ask for your help!
None
of your damn business!
You
little
jackass!
Sorry, mister!
For Christ's sakes, with those people?
No! They're my friends! If you don't leave me alone, I'll shoot you! I swear it!
What are you talking about? You ain't no killer!
You don't know who I am!
Yeah.
Arthur, I'm a man now. I found something. A calling.
You're just a kid. You're making a big mistake.
I'm not taking advice from you. You're an outlaw. You leave me alone. They're good people. I'm warning you, Arthur Morgan. Leave me alone.
Please, kid. Put that gun down.
I warn you, Arthur! I'm gonna... I don't want to live anymore!
Kid, just calm down.
Leave me alone! I warn you, Arthur! I'm gonna... I don't want to live anymore!
Kid, just calm down.
Leave me alone!
Now calm down! Let's go see your sister.
Okay. Okay.
It's okay, kid.
Have I been a terrible fool, Arthur?
I don't know. I don't know enough about it. But one thing I do know, there ain't no shame in looking for a better world.
I missed you, Arthur. Are you and Mary sweet on one another again?
Oh, no. That's all a long time ago, son.
Yeah.
Well, this wasn't how I thought today would turn out.
It's been a long time, Jamie Gillis. You were a kid last time I saw you. You didn't try to kill yourself.
You know, you taught me how to ride a horse.
Too well, apparently. Chelonia, though? Really? You'd fall for that?
They were very nice to me. They're decent.
I'm sure. Please tell me you didn't give them any money.
Of course I did.
I'm gonna enjoy robbing you, tough guy. Hand it over.
You taking me back to Mary or not?
You.
Okay. Keep your hair on.
This ain't how I like to pass time.
Let's see about this.
I'm gonna shoot you down!
Just talking about something?
Of course I did. They rely on charitable donations.
Jesus, Jamie, come on.
I just wanted to believe that there might be something good coming my way one day. Guess that's dead in the water.
With the turtles.
Shut up. All Father kept telling me was, you won't amount to anything. You're not enough of a man. I had to get away. I couldn't take it anymore.
Forgive me, but your father's a bully and a coward. Don't listen to him.
Hey, don't talk about him like that.
What do you want me to say, Jamie? He's a good father, a nice man.
He won't be happy I saw you.
Well, please send him my worst regards.
The thing is, he's right. Arthur!
I missed you, Arthur. Are you and Mary sweet on one another again?
Oh, no. You idiot. That's all a long time ago, son. Yep.
Well, this wasn't how I thought today would turn out.
It's been a long time, Jamie Gillis. You were a kid last time I saw you. Didn't try to kill yourself.
You know, you taught me how to ride a horse.
Too well, apparently. Chelonia, though? Really? You'd fall for that?
They were very nice to me. They're decent.
I'm sure. Please tell me you didn't give them any money.
Of course I did. They rely on charitable donations.
Jesus, Jamie, come on.
I just wanted to believe that there might be something good coming my way one day. Guess that's dead in the water.
With the turtle.
Shut up. All Father kept telling me was, you won't amount to anything. You're not enough of a man. I had to get away. I couldn't take it anymore.
Forgive me, but your father's a bully and a coward. Don't listen to him.
Hey, don't talk about him like that.
What do you want me to say, Jamie? He's a good father, nice man.
He won't be happy I saw you.
Please send him my worst regards.
Thing is, he's right. I'm not good at anything.
Come on, that ain't true. Tell me something you like. Don't think too hard.
Apples, I guess.
Apples?
Yeah, I love apples.
Okay. I was thinking more along the lines of carpentry or horses or something, but all right, go work in an orchard.
By that token, you must really like shooting and robbing people.
I only like shooting young idiots who run away from me when I'm trying to help them. Here we are. She must be waiting inside.
We going in then? Make it quick or I might run off again.
Father's been very sad.
Father wouldn't know sadness if it died in his bed. But I'll come home for you.
My boy. My sweet boy. Come on. Oh, Arthur. Thank you. Thank you.
It's good to see you, Mary.
And you, Arthur. And you. Oh, you'll never change. I know that.
I feel like the luckiest man alive, and I feel like a fool. That woman confuses me and plays me for a fiddle like no one else alive. I trust I will not make a god-awful fool of myself once more, but somehow I imagine I shall. Hey, mister.
Getting quick, folks, before I eat all these chocolate. You got a problem?
No, I don't think you get it. We got this bridge. Exclusive, like.
Shoot the fool! They're
trying to give us a slip!
I should think you'd beat the O'Driscoll to all this
hell. Damn idiots. Should've let me cross.
Hey,
dog.
Welcome here. Get! Point your feet someplace else!
Oh, don't mind me.
You don't?
I ain't here to cause trouble. This what you want? Eat this, boy. Thank you.
Yep, yep. Here. Hey. Come on.
Yep. Let's get. Let's go, boy.
We've done all we can for you. You come back for your money at the end of the week. I can't pay you full for today, of course.
Yeah.
Rock in the middle of the road.
You all right there?
Look like I spilled a bit. Hey, you there? Aye. Would you mind watching my stuff while I head to find another wagon?
Sure.
You're a kind man. I'll be back, fit as a fiddle. Boss ain't gonna be happy about this. Hey! Ah. It's all broken probably anyway. Could swear there normally ain't rocks on this road. Boy, my mouth tastes terrible.
Okay, boy.
Hello, sir. I've come from Blackwater. I'm on the trail of a dangerous gang, Colm O'Driscoll. Heard you had some sort of incident.
We don't deal with bounty hunters around here, son.
I was just wondering if I could get a description.
Well, they weren't friends. They got in a fight, two men got killed. Now, one of them's an idiot, the other's some kind of dumb mick, so maybe them's your boys. You can look right enough when we hang them.
Thank you, Sheriff.
Let me out of here, you maggots! You think these bars can hold me? You hear me? For me, and when they do, we'll burn this hick town to the ground.
Arthur.
Hello, old friend. Had a good time, did you?
You going to get me out of here?
I ain't decided yet.
Real funny.
Oh, I ain't joking, cowpoke. I heard so much bluster out of your mouth these last 6 months, and now I got an opportunity to watch you be silenced.
Well, you gotta do something.
Why?
I always looked up to you, Arthur.
Well, that's your first mistake. Listen, there's one little problem. There's only one of me, and there's a whole town full of people wanting to see you swing.
You got to do something, Arthur. This wall just needs some good force. Maybe that steam donkey over there still works. Yes! Hook that over the bars. See if you can pull them off.
What a modern disaster this is gonna be.
Just pull that lever. Come on. Hurry! There'll be more law here any minute.
Come on. What the hell are you doing?
He wasn't O'Driscoll.
Should have known you were up to no good.
Woman, like I said, I need to see something. Skinny, get out here! Skinny!
It ain't Skinny, Micah, it's Norman.
Oh. Oh, you always was a letdown, you fat sack of crap. Excuse me, man, and Arthur. My guns.
showed him, and I'll show the rest of this town!
You have really lost it!
Gotta hand it to you.
What
the hell was that you pulled back there?
Got a bit wild, all right.
Wild? Making a house call in the middle of all that?
Ain't much I care about more than those guns.
That much is clear. Who was that fella?
Skinny? Yeah. We ran together for a while. Did a bank job down south. Didn't end well.
I saw how it goddamn ended.
He was gonna let me hang.
I'm starting to wish I had. And you owe Lenny, too. If he hadn't found us in time...
Yes, you will all be thanked profusely, I promise.
Yeah, well, you're lucky Dutch has got your back. For some unknown reason.
Whoa! I think we finally lost him.
Well, I hope so.
I'm giving you a holster. My way of saying thank you.
And thank you. There I was, having a dull day only for you. To liven it up by letting me help you shoot up half a town.
You're a funny fella, Arthur. Real funny. Why you act all sour all the time?
Yeah, well, you ain't funny at all. So why you gotta act like the court jester?
All right, listen. I'm sorry, but we're family now. Arthur, you and me... Sons of Dutch makes us brothers. Sometimes brothers make mistakes. I'm heading back to my little camp around back of Strawberry. Come see me. Maybe I can make things up to you.
You ain't heading back to Dutch?
No, I've been a bad boy, Arthur. I ain't seeing Dutch till I can bring him a peace offering. Bye now. Yeah.
Look out! Go now!
Do you smoke, sir?
Sure, but perhaps not as much as you.
Oh, no, don't worry about it. Actually, it'll take some, take a couple of packs. Take a few.
Oh, thank you. What are all the cigarettes for? You heading on a long journey or something?
No, nothing like that at all. I'm just interested in the cards.
Okay.
Cigarette cards. Oh, you got any?
Yeah?
Well, get them out. Let me take a look. Come on.
A little picture card?
Yeah, I'll pay you a good price.
Okay. Here.
Ah, nothing I haven't got.
Yeah.
stop him if we need to.